Print in Windows 10 using a Wi-Fi direct connection when a local Wi-Fi network is not available or for guest printing. Turn on your printer, or if it is already on, press the power button to wake it. On your computer, select Start, type Printers and Scanners, and then select it from the results. Select Add a printer or scanner. If displayed, select Show Wi-Fi Direct Printers. From the list of detected printers, select your printer with Direct in the name, and then select Add Device. If prompted to enter a WPS PIN, you must enter it within 90 seconds. Return to your printer and write down the 8-digit PIN displayed on the printer control panel or a printout. Enter the PIN and then select Next. Windows completes the installation and the printer is added to the list of available printers.